Aloha, nui loa. Greetings, new people who are thinking of subscribing. And welcome back, Goi Hunter Ohana. Yes, today I'm going to give my Dollar Tree a rest, and I'm going to show you my Wimby thrift store haul. Yes. But unfortunately, I don't have any footage because I was running an errand. Wimby's is next to the Dollar Tree. And I ran in the Dollar Tree without my camera, but there was nothing because I was pushing my luck. So then I decided to go to Wimby's, and voila, they had a new shipment of delicious Blu-rays. Some I didn't have, some I bought for the giveaway. So, thank you very much for joining me on our Wimby's haul. Settle into your comfortable chair, couch, sofa, or your bed, wherever you are. Relaxed, and let the Goi Hunter entertain you for about 30 to 40 minutes. Thank you. Let's start now. Okay, this is from Wimby's, and I was excited because I don't have any of these, and I know everyone says it's so funny, I should watch this show. So I got Modern Family, the complete first season. Wow, I already repackaged it, as you can tell. Here is the back. This is a 20th Century Fox release, and it says, come join the family for hilarious crit. Oh, hold on, I get my glasses. Critically acclaimed breakout of the year. It's Ed O'Neill, Sofia Vergara, sorry if I killed it, Julie Bowen, and Ty Burrell. Modern Family, a refreshing, funny view of what it means to raise a family in this hectic day and age. Season 1, the whole kit and caboodle Blu-ray. Beautiful. And I didn't stop there. Someone donated Season 3. Season 3 of Modern Family. There you go. I was excited. I already repackaged this one too, as you can tell. Here is the back. So, the number one comedy on TV. So, this is another 20th Century Fox. 3 discs. Season 3, all 24 episodes. Modern Family. Then I saw this with the slipcover. Green Zone. Matt Damon. Look at that slipcover. It is, there's not even a bend in it. And here, I already repackaged the DVD. Oh, and it also has the digital code. Wow. Blu-ray and DVD. And I believe it's in mint condition. So, this will either stay in my collection or go into one of the giveaways. Let's refresh our memory. This is a Universal, as I mentioned. Let's see, I don't see the year. Let's see. Damon stars as Roy Miller, a rogue U.S. Army officer who must hunt through covert and faulty intelligence hidden on foreign soil before war escalates in an unstable region. Green Zone. Very great, very good condition. And I also found in great condition The Fighter. The Fighter, yes. Mark Wahlberg, Christian Bale, Amy Adams. Here is the back. This one is a Paramount release. Ooh, excuse me. And another pristine slipcover. And here's the back. I repackaged it, and this one also has the digital code. I'm covering it though. I learned my lesson about that way last year when I didn't cover it and people were taking the digital codes. And of course, everyone knows this movie was excellent. This was based on, The Remarkable, based on two brothers against all. They don't give the names? Huh. Anyway, great film. Yep, indeed. Now, I don't have this in my collection. I thought I did. Life is Beautiful. Remember this old movie? Life is Beautiful. 7 Academy Award nominations. Best Foreign Film. Here is the back. It was a Miramax release. And it says, 2 thumbs up. Italian treasure Roberto Benigangia is Guido, a charming, bumbling Jewish waiter whose colorful imagination and playful spirit help him to woo a beautiful school teacher. The couple's married and has a son, but before long, their idyllic world is threatened by Nazi soldiers who force the family into a concentration camp. Oh, Life is Beautiful. So happy to find this one. I remember when that came out in the 80s. Oh, I already repackaged this, but I was so happy to find this. BBC Earth, Frozen Planet. Yeah. You know I love those BBC documentaries, especially about animals. Here is the back. And I repackaged it because the original case was all scratched up. So from the award-winning team behind Planet Earth and The Blue Planet, this is the 7-part BBC series and narrated by David Attenborough. Yay! So this one will cover the scale and beauty of the scenery, and the sheer power of the elements are unmatched. The frozen planet captures imaginations above and below the ice. Wow, that's excellent. BBC Frozen Planet. Can't get enough of these babies. No siree. And I was excited for my 3D collection. Mars Needs Moms 3D. Yes, it came with the 3D DVD. And I don't know if the digital code is in there, though. But I was happy to add this to my collection since it's a 3D-er. This is, of course, you know, a Disney release. And it didn't come with the glasses, though, but that's fine. Take out the trash, eat your broccoli. Who needs moms anyway? 9-year-old Milo finds out how much he needs his mom when she's nabbed by Martians who plan to steal her momness for their young in a race against time and oxygen. His quest to get his mom back. Mars Needs Moms. Another 3D. John Carter 3D. John Carter 3D. Here is the back. This, of course, is a Disney release, and I worked on this film. Yes, I did. I remember we went out to the desert, and I was watching them shoot the monster scene, which really wasn't a monster. It was computer generated, so the actors were just reacting to nothing, but it was funny to watch. John Carter, 3D. If you're not sure what this is about unleash the full power of this sweeping action adventure. Let's see. Set on a mysterious planet, and John Carter is a war-weary former captain who's inexplicably transported to Mars. Reluctantly embroiled in an epic conflict, he rediscovers his humanity when he realizes survival of the planet rests in his hands. John Carter. Oh, another funny. I love this movie. Me, Myself, and Irene. Me, Myself, and Irene with Jim Carrey and Renee Zellweger. Oh, I repackaged this baby too, you can tell. Now, if you don't remember this one, I will refresh your memory. After his wife leaves him for another man, nice guy Charlie develops a split personality, and his outrageous opposite, a filthy mouth bully named Hank, is born. When a new girl enters the picture, Charlie falls in love and soon declares war against himself on her affections. Me, Myself, and Irene. Yes. Funny, funny movie. And I found this, and I don't have this in my collection. And I'm not sure if this was ever in a Dollar Tree drop, or was I imagining it? Courageous. Oh, I know I saw it at Walmart, for sure, but I didn't buy it then. Honor begins at home. Here is the back. This is a, a Sony release, TriStar. And this is about law enforcement officers willingly stand up to the worst the world can offer. Yet at the end of the day, they face a challenge that none of them truly prepared to tackle. Fatherhood. Oh, that sounds cute. I don't know if it's a comedy or... I don't know. But it looks great. Courageous. Oh. Okay, I grabbed it because I love the movie and it's still factory sealed. Ooh. But I might have to repackage it since it's cracked. If you can see it and hear the crunchiness. And unfortunately, the slipcover is ripped. It's not in the greatest condition, but I still grab the slipcover just in case. 100 Streets. Idris Elba is in this. Who wouldn't pick it up with that gentleman in it? Here is the back. And hold on, let's see. 100 Streets is about. It's an ensemble drama, follows three contrasting and interwoven stories as they play out in 1 square mile of modern London. A former rugby player, which is Idris, a former actress, a small-time drug dealer. Okay, that's three of them. This was a Samuel Goldwyn and Sony release, 100 Streets. By the way, it's a great movie. And this might be going as a giveaway, but I'm not sure. If I do give it away, I will send it with the broken slipcover. You can throw it away or not. But I definitely will repackage it because of the crack. I would never send you folks broken Blu-ray case covers. No way. Then I found this Before I Fall. Here is the back. What if today was the only day of the best rest of your life? And the slipcover is in fair condition. I mean, there's no bends, there's just a little dings on it. And let's see. Oh, this one has a digital code too. And DVD and Blu-ray. Wow, what a deal. Now, if I don't have this in my collection, we'll be seeing this in a giveaway. And this is about... The perfect friends, a perfect guy, and a seemingly perfect future. But one fateful night, Sam is trapped, reliving the same day over and over, and starts to question just how perfect her life really was. As she untangles the mystery of a life derailed, she must also unwind the secrets of those closest to her. Interesting. Is it a thriller? You can tell me in the comment section. I'm not sure what that is. Okay. Now this I worked on a long time ago when I started casting at Central. Titus. Remember this? I grabbed this. This TV series. This is seasons 1 and 2. It didn't last very long. And it's Anchor Bay. And let's look at this. Oh, it came in individual... DVD cases. And how many discs? 6 discs. And it also came with a pamphlet. Excellent. I can see Stacy Keach is the father, as I remember. Ooh, I just bent that. Let's refresh our memory on this sitcom. According to a recent study, 63% of American families are now considered dysfunctional. According to Christopher Titus, that makes him a proud member of the majority. Welcome to the extremely dysfunctional and semi-autobiographical world of Chris Titus. Screwed up relationships with his loving girlfriend, his not-so-bright kid brother, and most of all, his 5-time divorced, wuss-hating, abusive father, Stacy Keach. This is a dark sitcom, it says. I don't know. I never watched it, but I might now since I bought it. Titus to my collection. And I grabbed this because for any of you Wayne Gretzky fans, yes. Here is the back. Ooh, it's foil, so it's really pretty. This was a Warner Brothers release. So this is about, naturally, Wayne Gretzky and his career. And it came on this fold-out disc package. So I decided to grab it because you never know. I might need it for a giveaway or to give to someone or just keep it in my collection. Wayne Gretzky. Now we're going to the second pile. And I wasn't sure if I had this or not, but I might as well grab it. TMNT. The Blu-ray. Repackaged. Here is the back. And if I do have it, then you guys will see this in a giveaway. This is a Warner Brothers release, and it came out in 2007. They're back, and they're ready to kick some shell. It's the year of the turtle, as everyone's favorite hard show heroes finally meet their match, when an army of old foes and ancient monsters, under the command of a mysterious tycoon, threatens New York. TMNT. I don't know if it's animated. Let's see. You guys can tell me. It doesn't say. Now, this was a funny, a very warm and cute rom-com. I enjoyed it. Well, I don't know if it's a comedy. It's more of a drama. Enough said. Enough said. With Julia Louis-Dreyfus, my favorite, Elaine, and Veep, and rest in peace, James Gandolfini. I think I said it right. And here is the back. This was a 20th Century Fox release. This is, if you ever see this, get a chance to, you should pick it up. It's divorced mom Eva, maybe falling for a sweet, funny, like-minded divorcee, but as their relationship blossoms, Eva befriends Marianne. Hey, that's my name. Who also's always complaining about her ex-husband. When Eva realizes that Albert is a target of Marianne's rants, she begins to question her own perceptions about their impressions and second chances. Uh-oh. Enough said. Very, very warm movie. I loved it. Okay, for all you French connoisseurs, I'm going to try my best. I don't have this film, so I was just happy to find it. Parigi Jetami. I sound Italian. Stories of love from the city of love. A gem. Here is the back. This is a First Look Studios, and there's a lot of stars in it. I can't really read it because the lettering is in a dark font. Let's see. Fall in love in the most romantic city in the world. Paris, the city of lights. This critically acclaimed box office combines visions from the world's top directors. The Coen brothers, wow. Gus Van Sant, wow. Elijah Wood starring in this, Natalie Portman, Juliette Boncherry from Chocolat. I'm killing that, her name, I'm sorry. So this is a sexy, romantic, haunting, dramatic, beautiful stories in France. I'm glad to add it to my collection. I'm not going to say it again. I don't want to kill it. Ooh. Factory Sealed. I love this movie. Jack Nicholson and About Schmidt. I love this movie. Here is the back. I love it because the wardrobe people took so much time. You can tell in every scene, the hue of the wardrobe matches the mood of the movie. I love this movie. So, this was a New Line Cinema old movie. So, Jack Nicholson, they're in the Midwest. His wife passes away. And before that, they bought a RV for their retirement. Anyway, he decides to go in the RV. And he has some little adventures on the way. And he's a little estranged from his daughter. And she's planning a wedding. And she's engaged to a goofy guy with long hair who sells water beds. And guess what his name is? It is our favorite, Dermot Mulroney. I got it right this time. A must-see. A Bob Schmidt. Great movie. But it's a little ripped. The Ice for Harvest. I think I already bought this and covered this with you. But I picked it up so I could put it in a giveaway. It's brand new, factory sealed. Focus features John Cusack, Billy Bob Thornton, and it's a widescreen version. This is a Universal release. John Cusack, it's when lawyer Charlie and his partner commit a perfect crime. Oh, but when they race through a night filled with the biggest risk in trusting each other. That didn't make sense, right? Sorry. The Ice Harvest. You'll see it soon in a giveaway. And I found this special edition. I don't know if this is the first edition. Entrapment. Wow. With the late Sean Connery and Catherine Zeta-Jones. This is a special edition DVD. Look at this. And it's still factory sealed. And this is a 20th Century Fox release. Let me see if they have the date. No, it's not the original. It says 2000. Let's see. So a priceless Rembrandt is stolen in New York. The evidence points to a solitary master thief who is about to meet the insurance company's most cunning and seductive investigator. So it's a cat and mouse game between those two. Entrapment. Ooh, I was excited to find this baby in great condition. The first season of Persons of Interest. Persons of Interest. Here is the back. This is a Warner Brothers release. I repackaged it, of course. While it came with the digital code, and it's how many discs? Let's see. Ooh, it's 6 discs. No, I don't think I repackaged it. I think it came in this great condition. And for those of you, Persons of Interest was a TV series. You are being watched. A supercomputer developed by a reclusive billionaire and software genius, Harold Finch, analyzes data patterns and surveillance for the New York United States government to identify impending acts of terrorism. Wow. Looks like a great... I don't know why it didn't last. Well, maybe we'll find out if we watch it. Persons of Interest. Exciting. And another season of House. I'm not sure if I have this. It's season 8. Season 8. Look at that. Pristine. Pristine condition. I couldn't resist. And look at the... And it came with a digital code. I better hide it. There you go. Okay. Beautiful. For those of you who loved House, you know I worked on this too back in the day. I made a lot of friends on this set. The production and assistant ADs were very nice on this set. So this is the final season of House. When House returns to Princeton Plainsboro Teaching Hospital after an unconventional release from his prison sentence, he finds himself under a surprising new chain of command and dealing with personnel changes to his staff. Oh, wow. This is a find. Believe me. I bet someone in the movie business donated all their Blu-rays because it doesn't even look like they touched them. And then I found Patton, wow, George C. Scott, Carl Malden. Here is the back. This I repackaged, and it's a 20th Century Fox release. Let's see, winner of 7 1970 Academy Award, including Best Picture and Best Actor for George C. Scott. Patton is a riveting portrayal of one of the 20th century's greatest military geniuses. As rebellious as was brilliant, George Patton was the one enemy he could never defeat. Interesting. For those of you who love older movies, Patton. I'm sure everyone saw that. Oh! Then I found this. I hope it's funny. Get Him to the Greek. I don't exactly like Russell Brand, but I do like Jonah Hill. So I bought the Blu-ray. And I'll give it a watch. So it says it's brazenly funny in the back. And this was a Universal release. And this is about an inspiring music executive who has 72 hours to deliver the wild rock legend Aldo Snow from London to Los Angeles for a comeback concert. Oh boy. So he's got to babysit him, I guess. Oh, looks like a handful. Good luck, Jonah. Then I found this Mr. Peabody and Sherman to add to my collection. DreamWorks. I'm not sure if I already have the DVD for this, but this is a great upgrade for my collection. Let's see. This was a 20th Century Fox release. Ouch. It's Unleash the Fun with this hilarious comedy for all ages. Mr. Peabody is an inventor, scientist, and genius who just happens to be a dog. With his son Sherman, he will embark on the most extraordinary adventures. Oh, Mr. Peabody and Sherman. I didn't even know Mr. Peabody was a dog. Now this, folks, I have been looking for this movie because I had the laser disc and the DVD of this. And then I forgot about it. And then I found it at Wimby's. Chow Yun Fat in Confucius. Wow, I was in shock. Here is the back. And this was a Funimation release. Yeah, that's why it was so hard to find. And this is an A and B region. It's Wisdom is the Mightiest Weapon. Screen legend Chow Yun-fat stars as Confucius in the inspiring action-packed saga of a leader whose wisdom and cunning were more powerful than any sword. In this sweeping battlefield epic, Confucius finds his lands threatened by the fires of war. Oh, wow. Let's see, who directed this? Oh, wow. Sounds excellent. I'll be watching this one. I believe, oh yes, there are subtitles. But I don't care. Oh, wait, and there's an English. Oh, you can change it to English if you'd like. If you find that. But that one's very hard to find. We're almost done, folks. Just two more. I saw this and I thought I better pick it up because I'm not sure if I had it, but I did. The Golden Compass. I should. Nicole Kidman's in it. This will go in my Nicole Kidman collection. And takes its place among the great fantasy films of all time. In a marvelous parallel world where witches soar the skies and ice bears rule the frozen north, one special girl is destined to hold the fate of the universe in her hands. Wow, that looks excellent. Sam Elliott's in this also. Daniel Craig? Wow. I think I might watch it. Star-studded, The Golden Compass. Last but not least, I found with the slipcover, but it's a little beat up. And I don't have this in my collection. It's a Jerry Bruckheimer film with Isla Fisher, Confessions of a Shopaholic. This is a, let's see, a Touchstone film release. And boom. Like I said, it's the slipcover is in pristine condition, but I grabbed it anyway. Ooh, and it does have the digital code. And look at, it's pretty. Look at the Blu-ray. Look, it has a picture on it. I love it. This is definitely from the olden days when they pressed the photos of the movie on top of the Blu-ray disc. So let's see what this is about. I'm going to add this into my collection because I don't have it. Fall in love with the adorable Becky Bloomwood in this hilariously romantic comedy. Becky's desperate for a job writing for a high fashion magazine in glamorous New York. She gets her stilettos in the door, writing a personal finance column at a sister publication. Huh. It's a feel-good, funny... Oh! Ooh. Feel-good, funny movie. My Dollar Tree glasses broke. Oh boy, it was only a dollar. Oh no, oh yeah, it's really broken. I guess taking it on and off all the time. Oh, Dollar Tree. Oh, I don't have any time to cry because it's, guess what? It's giveaway time. Let's go grab the giveaway. Dun, da, da, da. The digital code is Fear of Rain. Fear of Rain. Interesting movie. I did watch it. I don't recall it though. Sorry. And we have the Blu-rays. Three are factory sealed. One is for me. Just in case you guys didn't get this one, Conan O'Brien Can't Stop. The Host, factory sealed. And this is also for my collection. Oh, it is factory sealed too. Black Sheep, classic. Everyone should have this one. Oh, I bought it twice, I think. And then The Reader, excellent movie. I repackaged this one with Kate Winslet. Wow, humdinger of a film. Five DVDs, all factory sealed. Being Human, Born to Kill. They're both BBC, by the way. I think I did that on purpose. Ooh, look at this. Strange Nature, if you missed it, at a Blu-ray. I mean, a Dollar Tree drop. For me, Matrix Reloaded, widescreen edition. Beautiful, beautiful. And Man's Best Friend. I mixed it up a little, make it a little light. So let's, oh. Take four. Here it is one more time, folks. Ooh, I don't know if we ever use this password. Let's make the password fear. Fear. F-E-A-R. Now, for those of you who are interested in getting in on the giveaway, it's quite simple. All you need to do is be a subscriber to this channel. Hit that subscribe button. Write in the comment section, fear, the password, F-E-A-R. Do not put it in all caps because the random comment picker doesn't read it. Make sure you reside in the U.S., and then wait for, and the winner is Fear Giveaway Video, where the random comment picker will pick the winner. Simple as that, folks. Yay! It was a pleasure sharing my Wimby's haul with you. The next vid will be a Dollar Tree haul because I managed to scrounge up more DVDs, mostly DVDs, but I did find some more. So the next video will be a Dollar Tree video. So please, please, I would deeply love it and appreciate it if you like this video and help me get to 800. We're so close. Please subscribe if you haven't already and comment below. Please enter the contest. You can just write the word fear. Share the Goy Hunter. Share the Goy Hunter. Smash that notification. Ding-a-ling-a-ling. Ding-a-ling-a-ling. So you will be the first one to watch the new vid for the Goy Hunter. Goy Hunter out. Arrivederci. Ciao. Avida Zane. Spread love. Spread love. Stop the violence against... Please stop the violence against these Asian older folks or all Asians, please. Because I'm even a little hesitant to go out too. Because believe it or not, folks, I do get looks now lately. But it doesn't matter. I'm still going to go out there and hunt for Blu-rays and DVDs. Nothing's going to stop the Goy Hunter. Now, where was I? I was saying bye. And the Blu-ray Bandit is still asking you to wear your mask.